out the light.
Jump us with lights still on. Go, go, go!
Take them back to the colonel. By the way, I brought your car. It's at the dock. It's amazing the lift still works with all the cracks in the bunk.
Mother told me they had to repair many times, and other things too.
Keprakme. Thank you, Artyom. This is for you.
Father gave it to me when I was little. Damir says there's a little girl on your train. Give it to her. May it bring her luck. You people are lucky. Most of the Munaibale are raiding all their best troops. If they were all here, you'd be dead already. But now, we have a chance to change things.
Munaibale translates to something like oil-rich people. Oil drillers, I guess.
Listen to me. I'll tell you where to go now. When outside, go right. The road there used to lead to the sea, to port.
Anna should be around there. Contact her. She probably found something interesting. I'll stay and try to find out more about these oil drillers. We'll contact the base as soon as I get any useful information. Tell me, Gyul, how did this Baron come to power here? Well, see ya, John. Good luck.
He's a reasonable man, ain't he? Oh, and in return, he
his supreme command is sure to reward us later. Oh, it's been a while since I heard such bullshit.
Come, I'll show you some things. This dust will be the end of me.
But we cannot really let this slide. So, here's what we're going to do.
Look at my lair here. Didn't have such luxury back in Moscow. Still, this place is too hot. I feel I'm coming down soon, like Stepan. In any case, here's what I learned. See that crane at the dock? There is someone in the cabin. Can't see him that well, but I think he noticed me as soon as I arrived. That seems like a great spot to keep tabs on our base, so you should check it out. Look at that cracked ship now. The largest one, closest to the water. See? Well, it's not cracked, but rather carefully dismantled. I saw trucks carrying cages arrive at that boat. Looks like this is where the bandits keep their prisoners. There's that building over there, past the port. Looks like an air control tower, but I'm not sure. In any case, there should be a lot of equipment there. Something might come in handy. I see you got the maps. You and Demir did a great job there. I'll keep watching the rigs, and you can choose your next goal.
I see him. Just a moment.
the fuck are you doing, people? It's just one asshole! Tear him a new one already! You bitch! Get the fucking bitch, boys!
The bitch has got one of us!
Like royally! There's the fuck up there!
You bitch!
Thank you.
resistance while we still can!
Shit fall on us?
Nah, it won't. As long as no dumb son of a bitch decides to touch anything.
Alarm!
Hey, boys! Go turn the place inside out! The bitch is hiding! hiding somewhere. Come the fuck out, you failed cum stain. I'm fighting.
Just chill, man. We're cool. We're cool.
everyone! The Baron is about to speak! Listen up, everyone! The Baron is speaking!
All right, I have a few words on the canyon near the spring where the stray tribals attacked our boys. Eva, is my word nothing more than an asswipe to it? It was good that the slaves used to multiply there without us twisting a finger. But you should have harvested before they went rabid. And what do we have now? Tribals attacking the gods of fire!